Hello viewers, I am Aditya Bhardwaj and today we will know why do we get old. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon so you get notifications of my video. Coming back to our topic, why do we get old? The aging process is a real head scratcher for scientists. Healthy humans are capable of healing their injuries, recovering from illnesses and replicating their cells again and again. Why can this process continue forever? Old age and death are hardly helpful to our species survival after all. Scientists have studied nearly every type of animal, from short-lived fruit flies to age-defying flatworms to unravel this mystery. According to one theory, our lifespan is programmed into our DNA, which jump-starts the aging process once we are beyond our reproductive years. Another theory holds that your cells have a sort of expiration date and can only reproduce so many times. Some scientists believe that the longer you live, the more damage your body racks up. Eventually, the human machine becomes so bogged down with glitches that it can no longer repair itself properly. Likely, a combination of these theories can explain the aging process. Our lifespan is also affected by many factors outside our bodies. How we eat, where we live, even whether we marry, can influence our body's expiration date. So, why do some people lose their hair? More than half of all men at some point in their lives will lose their locks to male pattern baldness, a genetic condition inherited from either mom or dad. High amounts of a particle hormone or chemical in their body cause hair follicles on the head to wither and die. Go gray. Special cells in your follicles, your body's hair-producing factories, produce melanin, the pigment responsible for your hair's colors. These cells begin to die as you age, leaving your hair white or gray. As it baldens, the age which you begin to gray is determined by your genetics. If your parents had grey hair in their mid-30s or 40s, chances are you will too. Get wrinkles. Once you reach adulthood, your skin stops growing. It loses its elasticity, taking longer to spring back into shape when you laugh or furrow your brow. Wrinkles form as your skin starts to sag in old age. A lifetime of smiling leaves wrinkles alongside your eyes, called crow's feet. Suffer from bad eyesight. Our eyes muscle weaken as we age, which is why you often see older people with glasses. Develop a pot belly. Your body is built to store energy as fat. As we age, our metabolism, the process that converts food into energy, slows down, meaning we must exercise more frequently to keep flab from forming. So, can we stop the aging process? Immortality, the ability to live forever, has been a dream since before the days of Ponce de Leon and his legendary quest for the Fountain of Youth. It turns out that fountain might be right around the corner. In next 20 to 30 years, doctors could begin injecting patients with microscopic medical robots called nanobots that will swim through the bloodstream like a swarm of mechanical bees, replacing old cells and curing diseases. Routine nanobot injection could increase your lifespan by hundreds of years.